last second on the video this week because I had to wait for the drone footage to come in. Thanks, Gus, for letting me use that footage, by the way. It was really great. My computer couldn't handle the 4K, but I did get the HD videos in, which is really exciting. I didn't get to do a whole lot of talking this week because I was just really, really slam busy. I didn't bring my camera. I only brought my phone because we were really tight on what we could bring. And this weekend, I'm not gonna have any of my gear because I'm gonna be in Kristiansand visiting some family friends. So I really want to get this video out this week because next week I'm hoping to have a video about Kristiansand, which will be about the same kind of thing, pretty quick. So we won't be able to do really any fancy music this week, which is disappointing. I also broke some guitar strings, so I can't do it myself this week either. I have some guitar strings in the mail from home, but it seems that the Norwegian Postal Service has taken them from me. I don't know where they're at, so I'm gonna have to figure that out when I get back next Monday. But first of all, I really just want to thank OSI for hosting the Hyttetur for everybody to go on. It was a great weekend. It was the first time I've been able to run for longer than an hour without stopping, which is really big progress for me, especially because I've not been running pretty much since high school regularly. So it's really big progress for me. Really excited for that. Got to meet a lot of really, really awesome people this weekend. People I normally wouldn't get to talk to. Norwegians are very clicky. They don't like hanging out with people who primarily speak English. That's not a bad thing, and I understand that. So it's hard to break those cultural barriers between people. International students typically are really, really great at talking with one another. But Norwegians and internationals, a lot of times, have a harder time mixing. So being in a cabin where you're forced to talk and drink and hang out typically is really good at breaking those barriers. So I'm really excited that I was able to do that. Other than that, I'll be back next Monday. Hopefully I have another vlog about Kristiansand next week. It'll be pretty short, just like this one. But other than that, thanks for watching.